Harley race has Cyclone Negro. That pile driver, look at this Negro. He's got a head that's hard as a rock, and look at those shoulder muscles and neck muscles. And race looking completely befuddled now, because that would have stopped any average man or any average wrestler. Now, a headbutt contest between these two, and race has got problems as Negro has the advantage here. And again, race down on the canvas. Race shaking his head, trying to clear those cobwebs and not believing what's happened to him. Tag is made. Bob Roop moves in. And Negro tags up with Rocky Johnson. Johnson moves in, locks up with Bob Roop, collar and elbow, into those ropes. Watch Roop carefully. Good move by Johnson. Has Roop halfway across the ring. A good flying drop kick. Look at this. Johnson back on his feet. A tremendous athlete. Roop moving in. Caught again. A clouding right hand. Johnson with that little Johnson shuffle. Race watching. Blocked. Good blocks by Johnson. Johnson into the forearm. Roop is down again. Roop back on his feet. This Roop is gutty, though. He keeps coming back. No question about that. Smashing forearm under the chin that time. That right hand grazed the side of the chin, and that forearm followed through. Harley Race started to come in. Tag was made, and Cyclone Negro now applying the pressure to Bob Roop. Negro, who also is a boxing champion at one time, in addition to his great wrestling skills. And Negro and Johnson figuring that Race and Roop are going to use their fist. Now, Harley Race totally frustrated. Roop outside the ring, as is Race, and both Negro and Johnson now congratulating each other, but they're back in action. And that time, Harley Race tried to use his knee to his own advantage and ended up having a very sore knee indeed. Roop trying to get over there, trying to tag up. Harley Race still favoring that knee. Makes the tag. Race moves in. Watch Race now, taking the shortcuts if he can. Johnson keeping him tied up. Johnson has tremendously powerful shoulders, arms. Johnson fires back as Race fired one to the midsection. Roop tried to catch him from behind outside. Watches Johnson. Man, just in fantastic condition. Good move by Johnson. Off of those ropes. Caught with a flying drop kick. Glanced off his shoulder. Back on his feet. Catches Race in the chin that time with a flying drop kick. Has that right hand cocked, and Race backing away. Race catching him, and this time Johnson dropped across the upper leg of Bob Roop, and now Roop smashing his feet into Rocky Johnson, and Roop wants to eliminate Rocky Johnson from wrestling, now putting all the pressure he can down on the throat, referee breaking it up. Cyclone Negro back in there, Rocky Johnson and Harley Race battling it out, all four wrestlers in the ring at one time. Johnson has a race up, full body slam. Negro pounding away at Bob Roop. A good flying drop kick by Rocky Johnson. There goes Johnson in with that inverted guillotine, or the inverted Russian sickle, rather. As in with that Russian sickle, and Bob Roop, the back jumper again, catching Rocky Johnson from behind. Johnson up. Good clubbing right hand, another one. Cyclone Negro moving in. Referee trying to break it up, and Race getting to his feet. Cyclone Negro brings him into the air for a pile driver, and Race is in trouble. Race in trouble. Rolling reverse cradle. A forward cradle, rather. He has him for the pinfall, and Rocky Johnson and Cyclone Negro victorious again. Bob Roop attacking from behind, and Johnson after Roop now. The match is over. Johnson and Cyclone Negro have won, but Roop carried on the attack after the match was over. Watches Harley Race. Race and Roop out to eliminate Rocky Johnson if they can. Cyclone Negro coming up very slowly outside the ring. And watch Bob Roop now taking advantage of Rocky Johnson, throwing him over his shoulder, setting him up for that shoulder breaker. Delivers it. This match is over, but Roop. And now Harley Race headbutting, dropping that head in, using it like a battering ram. Cyclone Negro back into that ring. But Race and Roop have tried their level best to eliminate Rocky Johnson from professional wrestling. Roop says he's going to get him any way that he can. Nonetheless, the winners of this match, even though Rocky Johnson is still on the canvas hurt, That shoulder breaker and that headbutt took its toll, but the winners are still Rocky Johnson and Cyclone Negro.